Hi lovelies, welcome back to my channel. My name is Dora. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can use four plants herbs to get rid of dandruff from your head permanently. So if you would like to know these four powerful herbs, keep watching. And definitely, if this interests you, so does that interest you? Do you like my style? Do you like my hair? And I'm telling you that these four herbs that I've been using for the last 7 years has been a game changer in my natural hair journey, and my scalp has never been happy like it is right now. So what is dandruff? Most of us know that dandruff are those flakes or those yellowish, grayish things that follow our hair. And it's true, dandruff is dead skin that usually, it's a normal thing, by the way, it's okay. But when it becomes too much, then that also means that you are going to probably get embarrassed. Remember, maybe you're wearing a white something, a white cloth, and then they keep falling off. The flakes keep falling and you don't want that, my sister. And not only for the ladies, but for the gentlemen as well. And also remember, when you have to scratch, and many times when you scratch your scalp, then definitely there's a high chance that you're going to hurt your scalp. And once you have a wound, that also means that you're going to give room for microorganisms, fungus, begin to form on your skin, and that is not healthy. And when you want to grow healthy hair, definitely your scalp has to be healthy. So we could say that a healthy scalp helps you to grow healthy hair. Whatever your hair goals are, it could just be healthy hair, not length. But if you're looking at long, healthy hair growing on a healthy, super healthy scalp like this, then I am here to give you my secret for the last 7 years. So click on the button below and solve your scalp problems today. So if you've enjoyed watching this video, give a thumbs up. If you're new to this channel, subscribe. Make sure you click on the notification bell so that you are informed every time I post a new video. Remember, healthy scalp, healthy hair. So let's keep going. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.